Yeah, just turn it on. You get the screen. It does its little alignment. And then I'm going to go down. And so I choose Explore, Constellation, Andromeda. I'm going to hit Enter.
Andromeda.
And go. Now it's going to align itself so that you could look through the viewer at Andromeda. And it has hundreds of things you can view, the planets, different constellations, different galaxies. You could do a sky tour and they'll just tell you a little bit about different things. It's a lot of fun.